put your instruments under your arms. What's it like, this kind of low-budget touring?
It's great because we really dig being slimy and laying all over each other and carrying our guitars along and walking through the street with all the street people and stuff. We're not out here to impress anybody on tour or anything. We're just out here to play music for people that want to listen to it. So, you know, if we can get out here with the people that can relate to us, they don't have to shave if they want to come down and see us play. It don't matter. The Paladins, ladies and gentlemen.
She finds so fine, I'm glad, so glad she's mine.
Stand for, according to you?
Well, there's a lot of different versions of it. According to the Paladins, it means just trying to derive our sound from the old country, the old blues, and the old rock and roll, try to come up with it our own way, but approach it and present it to people who's never seen that or heard it before. We try to approach it and present it like the old guys used to play it.
But is it important to you to stay true to your roots?
That's the most important thing in the world to us.
Why?
Because it's honest, and when you go out there and you just have guitar, bass, and drums, and everything's a little bit sketchy, it's cool, man, because it's right from the heart. It's right honest. There's no fake synthesizers, there's no extra anything. It's just us.
Going down to Big Mary's. begins to crawl down the big mirrors, down the big mirrors, down the big mirrors house. That's where the lovers meet. Oh yeah.
Dat waren de Paladins.
En over 2 weken zijn jullie live, de New Drivers.
De clipwedstrijd is nu echt afgelopen. Over een paar weken zie je wie er gelukkig zijn.
Dag. Tot dan.
Is dit lang genoeg om al die ondertitels overheen te laten lopen?
Ah.
Ja, dat doen we toch?